In this video, you will use a pipette and crystal violet to prepare a cereal dilution. For this activity, you will need a pipette, a tip, crystal violet, a cup or glass with a little bit of tap water, and the ELISA strip. The ELISA strip has 8 wells and a tap at either end. Note that the taps have different shapes to indicate the beginning and the end of the strip. The straight tap is next to well number 1. The curved tap is next to well number 8. Place the strip so that the straight tap is on the left and the curved one on the right. For this activity, it does not matter much, but it is a good habit. Set the pipette to 90 microliters. Pipette 90 microliters of water into each of the 8 wells of the ELISA strip. Hold the ELISA strip up to ensure that all the wells have an equal amount of liquid in them. Change the pipette setting to 10 microliters. Add 10 microliters of crystal violet into well number 1 and mix it with the water. To mix, pipette up and down a few times using just the first stop. Once it is mixed, dispense all the liquid by going down all the way to the second stop. I will not show you the result of the next step. You will do this for yourself. Normally, you would change the pipette tip every time after you use it, but for this exercise, you may use the same tip. In the next step, you take 10 microliters from well number 1 and transfer it to well number 2. Pipette up and down to mix, then expel all the liquid by going down to the second stop. Repeat this to transfer 10 microliters from well number 2 to well number 3 and mix. Then, transfer 10 microliters from well number 3 to well number 4 and mix. Continue transferring 10 microliters from one well to the next until you have reached well number 8. Then eject the tip into the waste bin. Before you start this activity, predict for yourself what you think will happen to the color of the liquid in the wells. At the end, take a picture of the ELISA strip for your lab quiz, and be prepared to say what your prediction was and how it turned out. Crystal violet is a concentrated dark purple liquid. By adding 10 microliters every time to 90 microliters of water, you're making a 1 in 10 dilution every time that you transfer. So the first well has a 1 in 10 dilution of crystal violet. The second well has a 1 in 10 dilution from a 1 in 10 dilution, making it a 1 in 100 dilution. The third well would have a 1 in 1,000 dilution, and so on and so forth. Every well is tenfold more dilute than the previous well. And this is called a serial dilution. We usually use scientific notation to indicate this. A tenfold dilution is called 10 to the negative 1. A hundredfold dilution is called 10 to the negative 2, and so on and so forth.